What's up, guys?
This will be three ways to solve this F2L case in 5 to 6 moves when the slot is empty. So the first way in 6 moves. Whoops. Second way, also 6 moves. You do F prime, U2 prime, R prime, F, R, F, like that. And the last way, it's 5 moves, R prime F, wide R, U, M. Now you have an F2 gen F prime case.